In terms of playing time lost due to injury and potential long-term consequences, ACL tears are some of the most devastating injuries for any athlete. The anterior cruciate ligament, or ACL, is one of the most commonly injured knee ligaments. Damage to the ACL can occur when an athlete suddenly pivots or stops, quickly changes direction, or lands after jumping. Here are 6 things to know when it comes to ACL injuries. ACL injuries occur in all sports, but are most frequent when playing football, basketball, and soccer. Female athletes are more likely to experience ACL injury than male athletes. 50% of ACL injuries are accompanied by damage to other ligaments or cartilage in the knee. Surgery is generally recommended when dealing with a combination of injuries in the knee. 70% of ACL injuries sustained occur during non-contact sports, while 30% occur during contact sports. 50% of athletes diagnosed with an ACL injury will develop osteoarthritis within 10 to 20 years of injury. Many athletes have started taking preventative action to lower their risk of knee injuries. Studies show that preventative training done 2 to 3 times a week can reduce the risk of ACL and other traumatic knee injuries by 50%. These exercises take just 10 to 15 minutes to complete and include stretching, strength training, jump training, and improvements to balance and technique. In addition to lowering the risk of knee injuries, preventative training program exercises have been shown to have performance benefits, improving the athlete's vertical leap, aerobic fitness, and sprint speed. Athletes can work with an athletic trainer to develop an appropriate injury prevention program specific to their needs. For more information about ACL injuries and sports safety in general, please visit nata.org.